lesson, what is culture? Now we are on the ending part of the lesson. I will read it. We have inevitably to deal with these problems in economic and other ways, but I do not think that behind it all there is tremendous psychological problem in the minds of the people. It may be that some people think about it consciously and deliberately, and others rather unconsciously and dimly, but that is conflict exists in the spirit of man today uncertain. How it will be resolved, I do not know. One thing that troubles me is this. People who understand one another and more begin often enough to try to understand one another, that could amount to limiting oneself completely, and that is something which really cannot be done in the context of the modern world. Therefore, it becomes essential that we try to understand one another in the right way. The right way is important. The right approach, friendly approach, is important, because a friendly approach brings a friendly response. I have not the shadow of a doubt that is fundamental rule of human life, that if approach is good, the response is good. If approach is bad, the response is likely to be bad too. So if we have approached our fellow human beings, our countries, in a friendly way, with our minds and hearts open and prepared to accept whatever good comes to them, and that does not mean surrendering something that we consider of essential value, of truth, or to our own genius, then we shall be led not all only towards understanding, but the right type of understanding. So I shall leave you to determine what culture and wisdom really are. We grow in learning, in knowledge, and in experience till we have such an enormous accumulation of them that it becomes impossible to know exactly where we stand. We are overwhelmed by all this, and at the same time, somehow or the other, we have a feeling that all these put together do not necessarily represent a growth in the wisdom of human race. I have a feeling that perhaps some people who did not have all the advantage use of modern life and modern science were essentially wiser than most of us are. Whether or not we shall be able in latter times to combine all this knowledge, scientific growth and betterment of human race with true wisdom, I do not know. It is raised between various forces. I am reminded of saying a very wise man who has a famous Greek quote: what else is wisdom, what man's endeavor, or God's high grace, so lovely and so great? To stand from fear, set free, to breathe and wait, to hold and hand uplift over head, and shall not loveliness be loved forever? यहाँ पे लेसन कंप्लीट होता है गर्ल्स. यहाँ पे उन्होंने फ्रेंडली बिहेवियर को डिस्क्राइब किया कि हमें किस तरह से रहना चाहिए, कॉन्शियसली, डेलिबरेटली या अनकॉन्शियसली भी, किसी भी कॉन्फ्लिक्ट में नहीं पड़ना चाहिए. अगर ऐसा हो जाता है तो हमको किसी भी कॉन्फ्लिक्ट को रिजॉल्व करके अच्छे व्यवहार की तरफ बढ़ना चाहिए. कंट्रीज़ के बीच में अच्छा रिलेशनशिप होना चाहिए. देयर शुड बी विजडम एंड ट्रूथ बिटवीन पीपल, एंड कल्चर depends upon all combination of each and everything. So in order to live a better life, for betterment of society, we have to be wise to each other, and for the growth of the society, we need to work on all these things.